spare some change. I've been living at these stairs for days. Days like this I can barely take it, cause people don't really seem to care today. Shit. And they're afraid cause I talk to myself. I wish I didn't have to, I talk cause it helps. Any time that it's silent in my mind, still I hear the screams from the people that I've killed. Tell me, what's it like for you to judge me? You cross the road, does it frighten you to touch me? It's funny that you can go from fighting for your country to getting locked away for fighting cause you're hungry. When I get money, I get high cause I'm a junkie. I never used to do it, but I like it cause it numbs me. I've barely made $4 today, but I'd appreciate your help because I want to escape. I take a lot of shit cause I need to. It helps me to forget, it also give me the needle. And honestly I've killed a lot of innocent people, sent by a country where that shit is illegal. And if you're killing your country it's no way, but if you do it for your country it's suddenly okay. I would end it, but I never follow it through. So maybe spare some money, just a dollar will do. Thank you.
Dear.